SciComm fleet has us under surveillance. While they're busy watching the Lindblom, you slip aboard the Palamecia. The time is right. Our brigade will launch an all-out assault to back you up.
Rescuing Saz and Vanil is our top priority. You gotta play it smart this time. I'm charging in without a plan. Listen to me talking strategy.
My dad's all right. Another cavalry unit rescued him and moved him somewhere safe. I kind of wish I could talk to him, but I guess I have to make my own choices now.
Come on, let's get this show on the road. I finally found Vanille again. And I'll be damned if I'm just gonna stand around while she's in trouble.
And once we take off, there's no turning back. Are you sure you're ready? This baby back here is a SciComm vessel. It'll deliver you to the Palamecia.
Oh, we're cargo now?
A parting gift to our rotting government. Take those SciComm guys apart.
And we're supposed to take on all of them? I think the whole division's on board.
I don't care how many lackeys they've got. Bring them on. Vanille's in there.
I'm sure she's fine. Vanille's tougher than I could ever be.
Hope, are you scared?
Yeah, I'm terrified. But I'll be okay. Because I have you. And this guy. And Fang. We're all in this mess. We gotta stick together.
Right. Enough with the bonding. It's go time.
What do you mean, this guy?
Didn't expect to see you here in person, Your Eminence.
This crisis threatens the entirety of Cocoon, my child. You agree that standing at the fore is a leader's charge?
Wholeheartedly.
It also affords a splendid view of the impending execution.
What's the holdup?
Stand by. Verifying identification code.
You let me land this bird or I'll crash her into your ass.
Code verified. You're free to dock.
About damn time.
All clear. Welcome aboard.
Vanille and Saz, stay focused!
Huh.
Keep the enemy off balance.
Thank you.
Change of plan. Play.
No kidding. So where to?
Right up there.
Don't remember inviting you. Nothing I can't handle.
Ha!
be going back that way.
We'll find another route.
Way ahead of you. See that?
Let's go.
Don't go getting blown away now.
Hit!
like it's a target.
Appreciate it. Time for another approach.
Getting started. Thank you.
Feeling nervous?
Thank you. Change of plan.
You're nothing!
Thank you.
Feeling nervous?
Why can't I do it? I got no reason to keep living. I can't even kill you.
Freeze! Take him!
You should be proud. Your son's a hero. The boy who saved Cocoon. We'll erect a memorial in Eden and put his crystal on display.
A memorial? He's a little boy!
As the son of a pulseless sea, he would have lived in shame and misery. Isn't it better he be treated with reverence? As a monument to sacrifice?
Yeah!
The next time your eyes open will be the last.
I'm pathetic.
That's my life. I'm the one who lied to everyone.
Forget it. You can't change what's done.
But if I just told the truth...
Now. I've been thinking. You woke up from being a crystal once. Well, that means Dodge will wake up one day too, right? What was it like? I mean, how did it happen? You were done with your focus, right?
I was chosen. I was made into a lassie to fight against Cocoon. It happened back on Grand Pulse, hundreds of years ago. We finished our focus, and we fell into a long crystal sleep. We woke up on Cocoon to the start of a new focus. Fang, she'd forgotten everything. And for me, just the thought of hurting people again, it was too much. So I lied. I played dumb, said I'd lost my memory. I wanted to escape my fate as a lassie. And ever since then, I've been running away from it.
Let us through! Block our way, you die!
You trying to get him angry?
Yeah, I thought maybe they'd run. There's been enough blood spilled.
You thought they'd run? Let me refresh your memory. Those soldiers think they're protecting Cocoon from the sea. The Falci have them all brainwashed.
Falci? I have had it. We cannot let this go on.
Attention all crew, code green. Repeat, code green. Security forces stand by. Hostile forces on board, code green.